What's up, everybody? It's your friend the Iron Wolf. Welcome back to The Walking Dead Season 2. Alright, I'm gonna continue where I left off in the last video. And Clementine got bit, not by a walker, but by a dog. So, she's not gonna turn, she'll be fine, but it probably hurts. So far, she hasn't been bit by a walker yet, and I want to keep it that way, so I'm going to have to move away as fast as I can. Run. It says run at the top left corner, but I'm just walking right now. No, get away. No. Oh, God.
Come on, kid. We gotta get
a crossbow. Yeah. Okay, I think a crossbow is like the best weapon during the zombie apocalypse.
I think we're safe.
What do you guys think? Let me know down in the comments. What do you think is the best weapon for the zombie apocalypse? I think a crossbow is. Good. And that machete's probably pretty good too.
Hey, you alright?
I think so.
I think so.
What are you doing out here? Where are the
exploring? I'm just exploring out here.
Made it this long on our own. I don't want them thinking we're doing anything but trying to help you.
Well, we were attacked by some strangers.
I'm not sure how the group's gonna feel about another mouth to feed.
My friend and I got attacked.
These folks mentioned what they were after?
They might have just wanted food. We were cooking some sort of weasel.
They attacked you for a weasel?
A weasel?
Damn. That's some hope. They didn't mention any names, right? They weren't searching for anybody?
No, I think they were just trying to rob us. They weren't searching for anyone.
Well, I'm Luke. And this is Pete.
Hey there.
Hi. I'm Clementine.
It's nice to meet you, Clementine. But for now, we're gonna take you back to our group. And we got a doctor with us, and you look like you could use some...
Oh, shit! What? What is it?
She's been bit, man. Fuck. Oh. Fuck, what are we gonna do here?
No, it was a dog.
I didn't see any dog, Clementine.
Come on, kid. We just saw you with those lurkers back there.
I can't remember the last time I saw a dog.
Please believe me.
What do we do now?
No, it really was a dog. Please, believe me.
Look, I want to, kid. But I gotta believe my own two eyes first, and I didn't see no dog.
No, it was from before.
Okay, this is what I meant when I said that it's gonna get much worse.
Alright. Let's see.
Whoa, hey, watch yourself. Hey, don't look at me like that. You're the one that's bit here, okay?
So it was the dog, but they don't believe her. They think it's a walker.
You see?
Is it like she says?
Well, it could be a dog. Hard to say. So where'd this dog go?
I killed it.
The one that did this.
What does that matter, Pete?
I killed it.
I killed it.
What? Really? A dog shows up and bites you and you just kill it?
What would you have done?
I don't know.
It attacked me.
Still, you don't kill dogs.
The way you said it, though, you don't kill dogs.
Clementine?
Yes?
You telling us the truth?
No. Yes, I am.
Look me in the eyes when you answer.
Yes.
All right, Clementine. That's good enough for me.
Well, what else was she gonna say?
I've got a good bullshit detector, Luke. That's why you can never beat me at poker.
You don't poker. Always beat me at all right, how can you be sure?
Well, I'm sure I ain't willing to
poker
leave
sucks.
In the woods to die when we got a doctor with us that can make a call.
Poker really
Nick
sucks.
And Carlos, take a look at him first.
Nick ain't gonna like this. Not with what happened.
You don't have to remind me of that, boy.
Right. Sorry, sir.
Come on. Clementine, are you feeling all right?
I'm fine. Just tired.
Well, you better be fine, because I ain't carrying you anymore with that bite on your arm.
Don't worry about
it. Oh, shit.
So he literally just said he wasn't going to carry her, and then when she fainted, he ran right towards her. Too far.
She already told us that she and her friend were attacked. Then she was bitten by a dog.
What? And you just believed her? You should have put her out of her misery right there.
I'm gonna run.
Dog bite my ass.
Hey!
You're lucky my nephew can't shoot for shit.
Whoa! What the
you
fuck?
You idiot! Every lurker for 5 miles probably heard
you're the
that.
One telling me to fucking shoot her.
Everybody just calm down for a second.
Clementine, you okay?
She tried to run, man.
Well, Nick, can you really fucking blame her?
We got our doctor right here, okay? He'll have a look.
Now what the hell is wrong with you people? Okay, she's just scared.
We're all scared, Luke. Don't act like we're the ones being irrational because we don't buy this bullshit story.
No way she survived out here on her own. Why are we even arguing about this?
Let me take a look.
I can't believe he actually pulled the trigger.
It's okay. Go ahead, he's a doctor.
Yo, that must have hurt.
Her skin is like split in half. Of course it hurts.
Whatever it was, we got you good.
This isn't how we do things, man. When you're bit, you get put down. End of story. I'm not going through this again.
No one's suggesting that.
We could take her arm off. I know that worked for a cousin down in Ainsworth. We could try that.
That's not fair. If it works for his cousin, then why didn't it work for
Lee? It's crazy. No one's going to volunteer to do that.
I would. It'd be to save your life.
Then what? How would we know it worked?
Just let Carlos have a look.
Sad person. Eyes.
I ain't falling for that shit, little girl. If it was up to me, you'd be dead already.
Yeah, I thought it works every time.
Sarah, what I say, stay inside.
Help me and I'll leave. Let me go. It's only help me and I'll leave.
I don't mean to be any trouble. I just want to stop the bleeding and then I'll go. You'll never see me again. I promise.
And where exactly would you go?
Somewhere else? Oh, there we go.
To find
the option.
Somewhere else if I can.
Don't look to me, girl. I want nothing to do with you.
So, what do you think? Was it a lurker?
A bite like that? Could be anything. Only one way to find out.
How?
We wait.
What?
By tomorrow morning, if the fever set in, we'll know if she's gonna turn. In the meantime, we can lock her in the shed.
What about my arm? It needs to get cleaned and stitched and bandaged.
The girl is in bad shape, Carlos.
We have all that stuff inside the cabin. We could probably get by
with it. Alvin, please.
But yeah, we can't do that.
I'm not wasting supplies on a lurker bite. Turns out you're telling the truth. I'll clean it, stitch it up for you in the morning.
But...
That's funny.
I'm sorry. It's the best we're gonna get.
Finger off the trigger, son.
I ain't your son.
Don't be like that, man.
It's all right. Boy's got his mom's temper.
Come on.
This is just a waste of time. You'll see her. And when she turns, I ain't gonna be the one cleaning the ship.
It was a dog, you'll see.
It was a dog. You'll see.
I guess we'll find out in the morning.
If I last that long, maybe you could go look for it?
I wish I could. I really do, but it's too risky. Sorry.
The dog is dead. It's easy to find. Exactly how to get out of this. So I'm gonna break out, then I'm gonna steal some supplies, and then after that it's gonna really suck, but it's something that has to be done. Unfold the table. Noise, I don't know how she hasn't been caught.
Not much left in here. I guess if I have to, I can use this for stitches.
I honestly don't know how stitches work. I guess it stops the bleeding, but like, how does it, like, make your skin grow back? I don't know how that stuff works. Like, does it heal over time? Is that how it works?
We have a doctor. He's gotta have stuff for stitches.
So I'm so not gonna knock on that window. If I knock on that window, it's gonna make it a lot easier, but that's kinda dumb. So I'm not even gonna bother. I'm just gonna get everything by myself. This has to be like the greatest break-in ever. Go under the house and go through the floorboards.
House meeting in 5 minutes. It won't take long. There's a few things we need to discuss. Fine.
Okay, house meeting in 5 minutes. Oh, that's not useful anymore. Well, at least I got this open. In real life, it wouldn't be that easy.
Well, Luke has more to say, I guess. Where's Sarah?
She's got her book. She doesn't need to be a part of this.
So, I'm not gonna even bother listening to the kitchen door, that's not necessary. I think everything I need is upstairs. The thing to clean it, bandages, and stitches. Or not stitches, I already have those, I need a needle. Yo, I'm making so much noise right now. So this is Sarah's room.
Shh. You're not supposed to be in here.
Don't tell anyone, or else.
I can be anywhere I want.
Okay,
good. And don't tell anyone, or else.
Okay, that's gone a little bit too far.
Yeah, okay.
I just thought maybe we could turn out like that.
Please don't tell my dad I talked to you.
I'm gonna blackmail her.
Help me, and I won't tell him. I'm hurt. Please help me. I shouldn't. What happened to you? A dog bit me.
Wanna see it?
You wanna see it? It really wasn't one of them. It really wasn't. Okay.
Oh my god, she actually wants to see it.
Gross. I know, right? You have to bandage it like my dad does. Yeah, I know. Help me. I need something to clean it with. Bandages. And I need to sew some of it up. It's too deep. My dad says we're out of real bandages, but I know where to get someone to clean it. That's what this supplies. I'll help you. Good. Thank you. I'm Sarah.
I don't care. I'm Clementine.
I'm Clementine. We're friends, right? We can be best friends. I haven't met another girl my age since way before. It's hard to be the only girl.
Yes, we're friends.
And that's it. And if her baby is a girl, it'll be forever before she's old enough to, like, be my friend. And then I'll be so old. Same age.
That's a good point, actually.
We're not the same age. You said we were. We're not. How old are you? I'm 15. I'm younger. A lot. You don't seem like it. That's just how it is. So we could be friends then.
Yeah, sure.
Yes.
I guess.
Promise?
No. Yeah, sure.
Yes.
Why not? Pinky swear. Alright, fine. Seriously, who does that anymore?
A pinky swears forever.
I haven't seen one of those in years.
If I can find the stuff my dad uses when I get a gun. Let me look around.
don't know why Clementine always gets stuck with people older than her. First it was Ben, and now it's Sarah.
I think this is it. That'll work. You can't do it here, though. Someone will find you. Don't worry, I won't. Thanks, Sarah.
Okay, I'm gonna troll her now.
Hey, Sarah. What are you still doing here?
Okay, I'll exit.
We're friends, right?
Oh my god, I just said that. I just said that like a minute ago. I'm gonna open it again.
Hey, Sarah. Thanks, Sarah.
Alright. I'm gonna leave her alone now. I need to obtain a needle. So I have to go to the bathroom. And I don't know why they keep needles in the bathroom, but they do. I'm not gonna judge. I just think that's a little bit weird. So it's in here. Medicine cabinet. We got baking soda as medicine. We got a toothbrush and a needle right there.
It's clean.
I can't imagine how many people use that needle to stitch themselves up.
I'll still need some bandages though.
Probably the whole family, that's disgusting. Oh god. In here. If she goes in here, I'm dead.
Damn it. Just need to have this baby.
Suspicious. So apparently she had an affair with someone, and I know who that someone is, but no spoilers. I'm out of here. That was way too scary. Obviously on a lucky streak, because any one of these rooms could have people in them. So I'm gonna steal this guy's watch, because why not? Alright. I stole his watch.
Not exactly bandages, but they should help stop the bleeding.
Alright, that's it. That's all I need. Now I have to get back to the shed. So I got a needle. I got some fishing lines to use as stitches. I got that, what is it called? Peroxide. And I got some bandages. And a free watch. Alright. Going down the stairs make a lot of noise. All right. this video right here. Something very bad is gonna happen again. There's gonna be nothing good in this game. Everything is going to be bad. And in the next video, Clementine is gonna have to do something very bad to herself. So I'll see you guys then.